chilled day at Brixham today. Scratch sound, see what we can find. Bite straight away, that's a good sign.
Gold silly.
Rusty, hasn't it?
Yeah. Rusty.
You'd achieve the holy grail. That's amazing.
I would say so.
They know where to go as well, don't they?
Plenty of little ones as well.
Yeah. Like corky.
Yeah, they are very fragile, aren't they?
Yeah, they are surprised.
Oh, another goby. Black gobies are doing alright, aren't they? Is that a double hooker?
Yeah.
Another goby, and a black goby in fact. Lots of these today. Hello, pot queen. Oh, beautiful. Oh, there's a little Tommy. A little ballon. There's some nice little ledge there. Drop off as the boulders. There's a little snag there somewhere, so but I'm getting bites just so quickly. It's a gold silly. Okay. Again. Nice. Oh, yeah. Another little tom pot, looks very much like the last one I caught actually. Little bala. Cute. It's gold silly number four. It's a little rock goby. That was a really solid bite for a rock goby. Lovely bright dorsal fringe on that rock goby. They look like they were erupting a bit then, didn't they? In a bit of a panic. It is the ultimate for the dragonettes, isn't it? Ooh, that's a ras. Black one. He's very dark. Yeah, look at the colour of that. Only black. Oh wow. Amazing colours on that. That's that little ballon. Yeah. I don't know, but it came absolutely leathering out of the rocks. It's a nice corky, I think. Hello, corkwing. It's the biggest corkwing of the day. Take a little photograph of you, mate, if you don't mind. Really? Oh, that's a rock cut.
Is it?
Yep. Hey. That's tiny. Oh my god. He swallowed that somehow. Tom pot. Hello, Mr. Tompot. There's a pout. You got your tom pot?
There he is.
Oh, I do love a pout. Beautiful. Is he ready?
Yeah,
there's about eight of them behind. Oh, nice, mate. That's quite a nice one, that. Not quite.
And the golf ball, okay.
No worries, mate. Well done. Mackerel, I think. Yeah. Being chased by something bigger. Oh, yeah, on the drop, lovely doublet. That's a mackerel, yeah. I can feel it going. Where's our big fat blubbery friend? Yeah. I'm trying.
They just can't stop swimming, can they? Was it? They're so good, aren't they? Yeah, I'd cast and it was falling. I thought, well, that's falling fast. And then it really took off.
That bird just
flew
straight into my light,
man. Did it?
Yeah.
What was that, a turnstone? Oh, look. Think so. Yeah. He went though when he took it. He was like, I do not want this. I changed my mind. See you later. He didn't like the look of me then. How can a fish so small? Seriously? Oh, off we go. Right, they're quite deep. Oh, I think this is my smaller one, I think. For second weekend in September. Is it all right?
Yeah, I think so.
I haven't looked yet. No. Almost feels like I've got two on it. Yeah, I've done it a few times on, especially, yeah. No, it's just a lively little one. Was in close, right in close that was. He's sticking low this one. Hey. Pollock. Nice. Making my arm ache, mate. Mental, these ones. There's quite a lot of current coming around this corner, I think. Quite a nice one. Bit of weight to... Yeah, that's a nice one. My arm was actually aching then. Oh, of course there's a gold sunny. Oh, that's not gold sunny. Oh, a nice green one. Literally picking it off the bottom.
Yeah.
Oh, a pout on a metal. Gold City. Oh. Suddenly woke up. Yeah, that's the problem. They're picking it up on the bottom, coming inwards, and I'm not really feeling them until they're getting close sometime. It's not even a big one, that. He's not bad, actually. Let's take a gnat on the drop.
It is not a happy mackerel. Oh, he's...
Really?
That fish is an absolute joke. Oh, your beauty. Lovely fish. Good thick fish as well. Look at that.
Work on. Yeah. Oh, it's a big old shanny. Yeah. He's a nice one, isn't he? Oh, what is that? I think I might be in trouble. I just saw it go down after it. Yeah. Another nice coloured one. Had some really nice looking wrasse today. Come on up. Oh, oh.
Oh my god. Ooh. Now that makes life interesting. Big top knot. Now that's interesting.
There's my top. Really? I'm going to try and get some.
Well done.